Girl, you give me butterflies. You make my heart skip a beat.
OMG, that's so sweet.
I think you and I should be.
Dot, dot, dot.
What, did I say something wrong?
No, I just don't think you and my boyfriend would get along.
Wait, what?
Oh my gosh, did I give you the wrong idea?
No, 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 it's okay, you fucking bitch.
What?
See ya.
Oh no, I just had to block another dumb hoe.
So close,
but I guess she was another no-go. Mr. Wright was knocking at her front door, but I guess she'd rather sleep around. What a dumb whore. When the fuck are these bimbos gonna wake up and see that nice guys like me also deserve to fuck? If I give you my attention, I should be rewarded, but with pussy, not with my Facebook profile,
you know,
being reported.
Desperation.
I'm trying to be Mr. Right. I know I'm the perfect guy for her.
Desperation.
You know she don't gotta put up a fight, cause I just show up white knighting her.
And here I go again.
Couple weeks go by and I'm feeling pretty lonely. I'm trying to think of reasons why no women wanna bone me, but I can't think of a single one. I'm like an alpha male. There shouldn't be a reason why I'm having trouble getting tail. Well, guess what, motherfucker? This drought is about to end. I'm breaking out of the zone that keeps us confined to friends. So I log into an alternative Facebook account and I search up her page to see what she's recently talked about. I see the usual, her job, her life, some stupid memes. Then I see exactly what I wanted pop up on the screen. She tagged a boyfriend in some sickly, sappy Tumblr shit. I click his name and I browse on his profile a bit. I learn a lot, I know his name, age, and where he works. Remaining anonymous has offered me so many perks.
It's desperation.
I'm trying to be Mr. Right. I know I'm the perfect guy for her.
It's desperation.
You know she don't gotta put up a fight, cause I'll just show up white knighting her.
And here I go again.
To myself, don't wanna share her with no one else. Kidnapped a boyfriend and then told her that he killed himself, when in reality I keep him chained up in the cellar. He's not a jock anymore, now he's a basement dweller. I visit him a lot to tell him that she's doing fine, and in a matter of time I'm gonna make her mine. I don't know if he is even breathing anymore. Oh well, one less mouth to feed, I say, and lock the door. I got used to the smell, but it bothered my neighbors, so I buried him in a field where there's no one for acres. But when I got back home, I saw police pull up. I guess somebody saw me drag a body to my truck. The jig was up, I gave in and let them arrest me. They tell me that I'm facing life, no point expecting less. See, they didn't let me use my phone as they took me away. But that's okay, y'all remember her face any day. I get a chill when I think about incels and cells, but then I smile cause it's warmer
in
hell.
You know the
we called it.
It's desperation.
I tried to be Mr. Right. Thought I was the perfect guy for her.
But it's desperation.
A boyfriend did try to put up a fight, but I was ready to die for her.
And here I go again.